I understand you're not from a large city area. Are you from a farm or a small town?
Small town.
What part of a small town? The so-called good side of the tracks or the other side?
The other side.
When you say the other side, exactly what do you mean? What was wrong over there?
Well, where all the guys get in trouble.
We'll be right back. Thank you. When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists, and some, I assume, are good people. But I speak to border guards, and they tell us what we're getting. And it only makes common sense. It only makes common sense. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South and Latin America, and it's coming probably from the Middle East.
Yeah.
And some, I assume, are good people.